Hey, old guys. Guess what? My sister has been turned into a vampire. Well, she does this every Halloween. It's the day before Halloween, and the day after Halloween, so it's like a 3-day Halloween thing. But that's not the point. The point is, she is now going to demonstrate what she can do. She can't drink blood, but here's the thing, though. Apparently, my vampire power passed on to her, because of this mark on my shoulder, so...
Check it out.
Can't really see it.
There's no light on there?
Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm.
Is that there?
Mm-hmm.
And is that mm-hmm. up there? I think you can see it. I'm not sure. Kamia says she can't see it in the camera. Yeah. That's real. That's birthmarks. I was born with the vampire power. But now what she's going to do is she's going to suck the color red right out of the... Please don't be a weirdo in this video. Please don't. Please stop. Thank you. She's going to suck the color red right out of that dress and turn it completely white. Now get a look at the dress. It's going to be exactly the same. Even the lace in the back. Alright? Ready? Suck. Oh, I can't look.
Every time she does it, it's just creepy. Oh my god.
Can go look back. Wait, where's the color? Aw, dude! Not again!
What?
You sucked all of it again, man. You couldn't have left some?
No!
Wait a minute. What's that on your teeth?
The cover.
Wait, what the... Aw, sick. She got it on her teeth. Cool. Wow, look at that. Told you, same exact dress.
I'm gonna wear this.
It's pretty. Yeah. See, even that lace in the back. Same exact dress. So, pretty freaking awesome. Sorry I couldn't view her sucking it, because it's kind of creepy for me. But, thanks
He's
for watching this.
He's very squeamish.
Shut up! But, thanks for watching my video, guys, and until my next video, I will see you guys when I see you guys. Peace.
White dress.